Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how the step 2 of how to uninstall a program from your PC. So you just need to go to the click on this computer icon, double click on it, we right click and click open. This window will open up here. You will see uninstall or change a program. Just click on it, look for the program that I want to uninstall. In my case, I will uninstall WinRAR. So you can right click and click on install, or you can double click. In the other video, I double click before I uninstall. So on this video, I will right click, click on install. Yes, to continue. You need to reboot Windows to uninstall WinRAR completely. Okay, that's it. It's already gone. So as you can see, if I go to computer to and look at DXE, if I go to ESE, if I open, you can see, let me go to audio related PC. As you can see, these are zip files and RAR files, but they cannot open because I have already uninstalled the WinRAR. So you cannot open again. So thanks for watching. Please hit the red subscribe button and the notification button beside it. Thank you very much for watching. I love you all.